Hey guys, it's Quitty Quits here, and in this video we did a race of TNL cubing. So basically we raced 3x3, 2x2 and Pyraminx, and the overall winner was the one who won two of those events. So everyone please go subscribe to TNL cubing as well, as he also makes really good content, and hope you guys enjoy the video.
Alright guys, so we're here with TNL cubing. How are you today?
I'm very good, how are you?
Pretty good, thanks. So what are your predictions on who's going to win each event on this, since you're doing 2x2, 3x3 and Pyraminx?
Yeah, so I think maybe I've got a bit of an edge in 3x3.
Yeah, definitely.
But Pyraminx, I think you'll probably beat me. And 2x2, we're pretty similar, right?
Yeah, that's like really anyone's game.
So it's probably going to be close. And I don't know, maybe both of our... I think your WCA was probably more accurate than mine, but...
Yeah, some of our results aren't the best, but I guess we'll see big ones. Because it can be pretty similar on all of them, honestly.
Yeah.
And how we do.
And the loser has to quit YouTube, obviously.
Yeah, that's how it always works. You
there's
know?
There's a lot at stake. I'm so shaky.
Same.
This is more nerve-wracking than Cubehead's race. Jeez.
Ah, 10.93. Oh no, out of the wrong case.
Not very good.
Yes, your bad souls are like still fairly good for me. Like I think I'd say I'm like middle 11, so I'm not doing well either. But
oh yeah. I should have warmed up a bit, probably.
Horrible. I can see a message sending like halfway through F2R. Oh no.
Finally.
Oh, nice. Okay, you definitely destroyed me anyway. As expected. I didn't want to see all my averages, but I guess I have to. 12.76 average, let's go.
Oh, okay. 2 seconds difference. Oh, you can make up for that in Pyraminx, though. You can still beat me.
I hope so. Or 2x2.
I haven't done 2x2 in a long, long time, so yeah. What is that? What is that scramble?
I know.
No way!
I got like 2 TPS.
Wait, did you get a...
horrendous.
Did you do red and then get a skip?
Yeah, I can see the, I can see like the 2-move side, but I don't know what the last lane would be because the tips kind of threw me off. I cannot turn.
Ugh. Easy consistency. Don't mind if I do. Oh god. People are gonna be bullying me in the comments about Pyraminx. Hey, at least I can use the excuse it's like raining in Australia, so it's cold, you know. I finally can say I've got cold hands.
I mean, either way, they're gonna call me bad at 3x3, so you'll have one up there anyway. What are these scrambles? They're all like quite good.
Shame I'm not good.
And now I have like counting, what is it? Oh, counting six, okay, it's not too bad. I thought it was a lot worse. So 2x2, it seems like it would be the ultimate.
Or do you have a counting five and a counting six, ooh, and seven? Okay.
I can still get a counting 7.8, and you can get a counting 4.4, so it could actually be close.
Ah, DNF.
Oh no. Oof, okay.
I'm off by a U and two tips, I think. Or maybe it was more. 5.7, oh nice. Whoa. Nice.
So we both have one win, so 2x2 was the ultimate deciding factor. How do you feel you did in pyramids?
Actually the solves that I finished weren't too bad, probably average for me. And
nice.
I just kind of messed up.
So whoever wins this doesn't have to dye their hair. Actually, ooh. No, they don't have to cut their hair.
Delete their channel.
Is going bald, okay?
Going bald.
Yeah, and deleting their channel.
Wait, how about the loser has to post something in CF, like... Just some dumb shit.
Loser has to post on the other person's community tab.
Okay.
I feel like that'd be a lot worse for you.
You can... I'll give you, like, a shout-out every day this week, if you beat me, okay? If you beat me 2x2. Okay.
And if you beat me, you can post whatever you want to my community tab.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. I know Ram is rooting for me right now.
I did the wrong, like, layer. Amazing.
Yeah, I messed up. I memed the time.
No, damn it. It's a CL I used to know, but I still got it.
Oh, so I
was sick and just trying to do it.
You're using like some of CLL?
Yeah. I forgot so much of it that when I see one that I used to know, I try and do it. Or I just like think about it and then just do LVL. Okay, sure.
That should have been like a mid two or something, but I plus 2'd and then stopped myself from stopping the time.